outside the studio, and that's because the NUTmobile is here, Planters Peanuts, and we actually have Mr. Peanut here, and he's joined by dry roasted Danny, kind of helping him out this morning. So Mr. Peanut is inside. We'll take a look inside the NUTmobile, and that's because, you know, the rain isn't good for nuts, so we'll come on into the mobile.
Hello, Mr. Peanut.
Hello, Mr. Peanut. Nice to meet you.
So nice to meet you as well. It's a pleasure.
Great. So can you tell me about the NUTmobile?
Absolutely. So this is Mr. Peanut's NUTmobile. We Peanutters have the joy of driving this shell-ebrate all over the country to a new city every week. So it's a 26-foot-long peanut on wheels. Or 415 peanuts long, if you like to measure in peanuts.
Awesome.
And we are on an East to West Nutcracking Fest, just making people smile and showing them that Mr. Peanut's got their back.
Okay, so I know you're not necessarily supposed to ask someone's age, especially on air.
He's
how
okay.
How old is Mr. Peanut? What's the history?
Mr. Peanut, yes, he is 103 years old. He's been around for quite some time. He's America's favorite legume. He was created in 1916 by just a 14-year-old named Anthony, and he won $5 in a contest from Planters. And he's been around ever since, and he's gone through quite some iterations, as you can see on the ceiling. So he changes every couple of years, but he's always got that top hat, monocle, and cane. He's always got the classy look.
Classic look. And so are you also associated with the wiener that drives around, the Oscar Mayer wiener?
Yeah, we're actually sister programs. So we love all the hot doggers. We see the Wienermobile every once in a while. Sometimes we cross paths on the road and we do training with them because we're both under Kraft Heinz. So we have some good times with hot doggers.
So where else are you heading this week?
You can find us at plenty of places all around Missouri this week. We'll be at the Scott Air Force Base tomorrow from 10 to 2. Just handing out some samples, taking photos with Mr. Peanut and the NUTmobile. We'll be at the Mizzou Homecoming Parade on Saturday.
Right. I'll be there.
Oh, awesome.
Yes.
Be sure to give a wave to this guy. And then on Sunday, you can find us at the Hartsburg Pumpkin Fest from 9 to 5.
Great. And I know he came to Fox 2 for a reason. He's always wanted to be a meteorologist. So he's actually going to help me out with my job later, after the break, really. We will be back, and he is going to help me forecast on the weather wall.
Awesome. You excited for it, Mr. Peanut? Woo! Love it.
Back to you.